We're gonna take one item from each popular fast food restaurant and put it on our menu. But the trick is, we can only pick one item from each.
Starting off with the big one, McDonald's.
Fries.
Next up, Chick Fil-a.
We have to take their chicken nuggets.
Taco Bell.
This one's gonna be a little bit of a curveball, but I'm gonna go with the drink, the Baja Blast Mountain Dew.
Wendy's.
The Frosty, but only chocolate and vanilla. Leave out the strawberry.
Arby's.
We don't really have a lot to work with at Arby's, but I'm gonna say there's one thing that they do right, and that's the roast beef sandwich with cheddar.
Coffee round. Starbucks and Dunkin' Donuts.
Well, for coffee, I'm gonna pick Dunkin' Donuts iced coffee with vanilla.
Bonus round. I'm gonna let you pick one last menu item from any restaurant, even if you've already taken it.
We don't have a breakfast item, and you can't go wrong with the Chick-fil-A chicken minis.